Thank you very much for joining us. Storm Watch Tonight, weather on the web. First weekend of November, it's here already. And certainly a mild start, but a much colder finish as temperatures start off well above the average and end up several degrees below normal as we go into Sunday. The winds, very active on Friday. They relax big time tonight, so much quieter as we go through the course of the late evening and overnight stretch. Dry and pleasantly cool as well. Again, mild start to the weekend. High temperatures about 10 degrees above the average for this time of year. But again, that much colder finish puts us below the norm and squeezed in between. A weak system has to move on through. Right now it's developing back in the Great Lakes. By later on the day, Saturday, could be a rain shower in the North Country and a scattered rain changing to snow shower as we go into Saturday night. But it should be a quick mover. So by Sunday, we're right back into the sun by late morning into the afternoon. Here's all that cold air building in the Great Lakes, points north and west, and it slowly advances by later tomorrow, but really doesn't rush in until we get a gusty northerly wind, and that will happen late Saturday night and especially during the day on Sunday. So, squeezed in between now and Sunday, we've got that mild start to the weekend with a lot of sun, building clouds up north, chance of a late day shower, and any rain shower will change over to a little bit of snow in the White Mountains and Great North Woods, where there could be a coating to an inch in some spots. Any rain shower that develops in southern New Hampshire will likely change over to a light mix towards morning, but notice by the afternoon and into the evening, clear skies take over. But once again, it'll be much colder, more typical of what we get in mid to late November, as opposed to the early part of this new month. Mid-50s for high temperatures on Saturday to mid-60s south. The wind's not all that bad. And again, a great start to the weekend, despite that chance of a late day shower up north. Tonight, pleasantly cool, upper 30s north, 40s elsewhere. As we go into Saturday, mostly to partly sunny skies. That late day shower north, scattered shower Saturday night, first in the form of rain or a mix, changing to snow up north, and rain changing to snow, or maybe a mix in southern New Hampshire, but really no accumulation expected south of the lakes region. Sunday, yeah, partly sunny, and then becoming mostly sunny, but much colder and windy. Bright skies Tuesday and Wednesday, and squeezed in between. How about that chill to start off Monday, near 10 north, low 20 south. Another reminder this weekend that we fall back to standard time early Sunday morning, so you get that extra hour, but the sunset on Sunday is at 4:35. Have a great weekend.